Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing another YouTube video. What does a YouTube video? Like, really? Okay, so today we are gonna do, well, what's in my bag? Yeah, it's another one. But anyways, I have a new purse. Actually, I let my sister borrow this purse, but I just got it back. So it's Michael Kors. Yeah. So anyways, we're gonna see what's in there. Let's try something different. Okay. There we go. So now we have a purse and we're gonna go through it because what better to do to make a purse video? And plus it's Michael Kors, like who don't like Michael Kors? Okay, so anyways, guys, like, I have kids, so, well, I have a baby, he's like 3 months old, so I have to have baby stuff, so if I pull out all kind of baby stuff up in here, don't judge me, like, for real. But anyways, I have this stuffed animal that my mom bought my little boy, and he gnaws on it, like, all, because he's teething, so all he does is, like, literally put this in his mouth, and, yeah, it's in my purse. You have got to stay dehydrated. If you're not dehydrated, like, you're gonna pass out and die, okay? Always drink your water. It's good for you. Oh, what else? Deodorant. Have to have deodorant because, girl, do you want to... You don't want to be stinking, do you? Girl, put this shit on. Don't be going out in public without your deodorant. I told y'all I had, like, baby stuff in my purse. Like, no joke. He doesn't like these. I guess because it's a little too hard. But you got to make sure you have a checkbook. It just fell on the floor. Okay. And baby, more baby stuff. Birth control. You better be taking them birth control because you don't want to have another baby right now. Like, legit. You do not want to have another baby. Like, if you just had a kid, don't have another one anytime soon. They will. I'm like literally talking too fast up in this video. Okay, so anyways, I have this pocket juice up in here because a girl's phone will be dying. Like, for real though, okay? Anyways, more baby stuff. More baby stuff. Oh, a fruit roll. I'm literally a fat kid. Like, we have fruit rolls in our in my purse. Okay, what else? And you gotta have your eyeliner and you gotta have your lipstick because you never know when you're gonna need it. Always have some more lipstick and always have a pen. You never know when you're gonna have to write a check. Yeah, guys, if you like this video, make sure you hit the like button down below and also leave a comment if you would like another video like this. This was just a funny parody video. It's not really. Like, I literally don't carry anything in my purse. This is pretty much just what's been thrown in my purse. So, yeah. But anyways, if you like this video, make sure you hit the like button down below. And also leave a comment. And tell me what kind of videos you would like to see next. I'm running out of ideas on videos. So, yeah. And also, I'm doing pranks. So, if you would like to see a certain prank, don't leave the comment below and I will take it into consideration. Also, hit the like button, like I said, about 10 million times. And hit subscribe and make sure you share my videos. Thank you!